evening. This is meteorologist Derek Tolman with an update on our weather forecast. This is the updates that we have for southeast lower Michigan. Cooler, less humid as showers and storms end today. Today and tonight, a cold front settles through the region today. High pressure arrives tonight and lasts through Friday. The weekend outlook will be the next low-pressure system arrives on Friday night. Showers and thunderstorms through mid-afternoon on Saturday, then breezy and cooler. Noticeably cooler on Sunday, highs in the 70s. We'll talk about the rest of the forecast coming up next.